This is how to edit your gym photos. So you don't need any apps for this, literally just the standard iPhone photo editing. So starting off, you want to put your contrast up by 20, and then you want to put your brightness down by 25, and then sharpness plus 30. This is the before and after. It's quite subtle, but it makes your muscles pop more.